What's up guys, it's your boy Bog and AGNHD here and welcome to another video. Today guys, we are playing quite a different game. As you can see on the screen, it says move to your assassin hole, drag your finger, blah blah blah. But we are playing Assassin's Creed Identity, and as you can see so far, the graphics looks really good in this game. Yeah, I'm liking it so far. Oh, there's a joystick to move the character, so we're just gonna use the joystick instead of tapping, so it goes a little bit faster. But first things first, he's running like a girl. Alright, that was easy. Alright, first things done. Locate the Robert by rotating your view, drag your finger. Okay, so that's how you rotate your view. Done. What's next? Assassinate the Rufin. We're already assassinating someone. Oh. What just happened? And all I'm doing right now is just killing soldiers. Let's go. Special attack, yes. Yeah. Oh, that was pretty fun. That was fun. That was really fun, guys. I enjoyed killing them. Look at them all just laying there and I'm still alive. Yo, G, I need to change my run. Is there a way to change your run? I need to find that out because I don't like the way this dude's running. It's bothering me. Look, he's bumping into a wall. Alright, move to the waypoint. Here's the waypoint. Move towards a wall to climb it. Oh, that sounds pretty cool. Alright, he can't climb there, so let's go this way. Alright, let's try over here maybe. Oh, okay, he can climb these. Wow, he's good at climbing. Look at that, he's pretty good at climbing. No lie, he's really good at climbing. Wow, look at the view, guys. Look at the view. This is an absolutely amazing view. Oh, and here comes the symbol. Assassin's Creed Identity. Bruh. Nice. Is that like a random symbol or something? Alright. So far the game's not bad, graphics pretty good, starting out by just killing people. That's what I like in games like this, you know, just start out with the action part, you know, no boring stuff. And this is just a tutorial and it's already killing. So if you guys are enjoying this video, please leave a like down below. Yes, and if you are new to the channel, there is something down there called the subscribe button. So right now what we're gonna do is change this dude, like change his facial structure. Too beardy. Ooh, okay, I think I want this one. Let's see the other options. Nope, I'll definitely take the one before. Alright guys, we'll take this one, we'll take this one. Oh, so this is the main map. Alright. We just started, so we're level 1, but that's gonna change pretty soon. We're gonna get all this good stuff going here. Alright. Let's go. All this loading stuff's taking too long. I mean, I'm not impatient, but it's just too much loading. Alright guys, what's our next mission? Alright, time to start. I know that I'm not done. We are restarting. Because apparently we failed, and apparently we were supposed to kill 5 soldiers with, we were supposed to kill these guys and then kill 5 soldiers. The first mercenary is dead. Find the other 2. We were supposed to kill 5 soldiers, so this is 1. I like how he just jumps and kills you. Alright, that's 1 soldier. These are challenges, because we failed because we didn't kill 5 of these soldiers. So we're going to have to do this mission over, which is fine. Because I rather enjoy the killing. This is 2. If I can kill this dude right here. Okay. Attack, thank you. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where's the other one? Where is the other one? The guards are not alerted. Who cares? We have to go find we have to go find the rest of those guys. Yeah, we have to go find them. I'm gonna just move this out the way because it's on my map. Alright. We have to go find the rest of those guys. Find where they're at. Slice them up. Follow the red dot. No, G, he's running like a girl too much. It's bothering me. You are now anonymous. Thank you very much. I'll take that as a compliment. Here's another guard all by himself. Dude, I didn't even touch you. Alright, now you're gonna die. Stupid. Another one. Die. The guards are not alert. I'ma hide in this bush. Ooh. I'ma wait till everything chills out. You are not anonymous. Thank you very much. Come out my bush. Alright, we're just gonna kill the guard while he is alone. Okay. But first I wanna, you know, kill this dude right here. Alright, we have 2 out of 2. The merchandises are dead. Approach the city gates. No. Do not approach the city gates. Do not approach the city gates. The guards are not alerted. Who cares? Alright, we have reached our destination, guys. Well, that was kind of fun.
Now, let's see our results. Let's see what we get.
What? See? It says kill 5. I did not kill 5. Alright, apparently we have failed the mission. Yes, we have failed the mission. Now we're gonna have to redo the mission and complete the challenge to pass the mission, because it was like kill 5. Kill 5 of those guards. Which we didn't do, so it's not which we didn't, it's which I didn't do, but you know what, just forget it. Alright, so we're gonna have to continue. What's all this stuff? Look at this map. What's all this stuff? Character, location, history, blah blah blah, more blah blah blahs. We're gonna have to get used to all this stuff being on the map. But for now, we can just, you know, do whatever we want. I'm gonna collect my reward. Thank you very much. Alright guys, we're gonna have to redo that mission again. And this time, we are going to do it properly. Yes. I said yes.
Who's that woman on the screen? She's staring at me and is scaring me. Just as Assassin's Creed, anyone can be assassinated.
In the weary shadows of the land of Assassin, there was once an assassin who killed everyone and didn't allow any to live. And he started with this poor fellow. He killed them and he dropped. He walks calmly, goes to the guard and kills the guard. And the guard drops. He jumps over the wall. He's running like a bitch, running like a true bitch. He kills the other guard, and the guard, well, he drops, but first he dropped on his knee, and he's running again like a bitch. He finds another guard, well, he kills him, and not all the other guards are alerted. He tried to sit in between the benches, but it's not working, so he has to fight. And he slices, and slices, and slices. The guards are now alerted, so he sits on the bench, acting normal, until he was anonymous. He gets up, and he runs like a bitch, the bitchiest bitch he is. Ooh, he kills another guard. And well, that guard drops. He's running again. Running like a bitch. What a bitch. He's running to find the final guy to kill. And he does. Backstabs him. Like a bitch backstabber. Well, now the guard wants to fight. He tried to sit on the bench, but it's not working. He gets back up, and he stabs the guy from the back. What a kill. What a kill.
Well, guys, we just says reach the city gates. Now we can reach the city gates. That now we've completed all the missions. And the guards are not alerted. Who cares? I'm already at the city gates. No one cares. Alright, let's move on. Alright, so again, if you do like this video, please drop it a like. And this is a new game coming onto this channel. So if you enjoy this game, please like, subscribe, and peace. Wait. Did he just say peace? Does he think this video is over? No. It can't be over like that. Is he really that stupid? Well, dude, you don't have to curse at me. No? I'm just trying to end the video quickly. No! There is no quick ending on this video. What do you think you're doing? The people want to keep watching. What are you doing? Just continue the video, you dumb idiot. Okay. Well, guys, we're not ending the video there. Shut up and keep talking. Okay. Well, guys, we're not ending the talk. Okay. Well, guys, we're not ending the video there. We're gonna learn about the Eagle Vision. Oh my god, look at how cool this looks. This tutorial teaches you uses the Eagle Vision, blah blah blah. Ooh, look at all those people just in my Eagle Vision. Ooh, if I take a step, buildings pop up. That's nice. The search area contains your target. Activate Eagle Vision from your skill wheel. There it is, Eagle Vision. Spot the golden target in the search area. Oh, first I thought it was that lady in the wig. Oh, there he is. You have identified your target. Move to the next waypoint to continue. Alright. Why are they cheering and clapping? I am an assassin, walking like a bitch. Why are they cheering and clapping? What is wrong with humanity? Eagle Vision also reveals hidden assassin marks in your environment. Alright. Find the assassin mark using Eagle Vision. Assassin marked. Okay. That was it. Well, that was the end of this tutorial, guys. Well, guys, I was just trying to get other tutorials out the way.